in China.
The system can match every face with an ID card and trace all your movements back 1 week in time. We can match your face with the car you drive, match you with your relatives and the people you are usually in touch with.
We'll have a peek inside the control room for the world's biggest camera surveillance network coming up in the second half of the programme.